Conde with the prisoners.
We don't need Narcisse anymore.
He'll see he needs us.
Lord Narcisse.
Your Majesty. It's a great day today.
And made even better by good news. Mary, why don't you tell him?
The Protestant prisoners have been located. We have traded their liberty for some much-needed grain, a boon to a hungry France and to the cause of religious tolerance.
Is that all?
No. I understand that you'd like to teach me how to rule. Let me tell you what I have learned. A king needs to know who his friends are and keep making new ones all the time. Luckily, there are so many to choose from.
Without betraying his old ones, I trust.
I don't think my husband needs a lecture from you on betrayal.
Do you accuse me of something?
Oh, many things, I'm sure. But let's start with the betrayal of promises. Unless somehow your grain has arrived beneath our notice.
She speaks for you in this.
She is my queen. And yes, she does. In this and most things, you do best to remember it. Unless you want your king to look elsewhere for friends. Because the time will come most unexpectedly when you will need one. I can assure you.
Yes, Majesty. Majesties. Oh, and I'm pleased to inform you that I've just learnt deliveries of my grain will arrive here today.